We've isolated the cloaking device to this ship. Destroy the ship, and we'll be able to locate the mother gunship.
So, this cloaking thing, do we know where it is on the ship? Jasper?
I can't pinpoint that. You'll have to search for it if you want to destroy it.
Nonsense! Just blow up the whole ship! We know how to do that. Find the self-destruct button, recruit!
I can't think of any reason why that wouldn't work.
It's a shame, really. That cloaking device was probably one impressive sight. The Archive has probably spent untold amounts of time and money on it. Probably the most impressive set piece ever made for robotic alien architecture, I bet. And we'll destroy it without ever even seeing it. Kind of a shame, isn't it? Oh well.
Please present yourself for identification. Oh, it's you, the pizza delivery people. We apologize for our last ship, which spontaneously exploded. Sometimes that happens.
You don't say.
Our ships have a tendency to explode more often in this sector. A full investigation is underway to properly delegate blame.
Right. Well, let us know how that goes.
Please deliver pizza to closest data core.
How long do you think we'll be able to get away with this, Colonel?
The pizza thing? I have no idea. For as unstoppable as the mother gunship is, it's as clever as a bag of bricks in a windstorm.
I don't understand how that's clever at all.
It's a figure of speech, Wilkinson. that was intense. Good job not dying, recruit. That's usually the best outcome. So the next room houses the self-destruct button. We never did come across that cloaking device. Must have been cool to see.
I bet it was cloaked. That's what I would do.
Doesn't matter. If it's on the ship and we destroy the ship, then we destroy it. That's the thinking man's solution. That's what the Admiral would do.
Pretty sure the Admiral would just send me in a fighter ship. You all are just wasting your time.
Quiet, Hylas. Recruit, hurry up and do this and get back to HQ. I have a surprise for you. I'd say you've earned some rest. Perhaps once the war is won.